Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you and tell you how you can easily fix the situation if you do not have such an option as cellular communication in the settings of your phone. Please subscribe to the channel, make sure to put likes, write your comments. Let's get started. So, for this, we need to go into the settings of the phone. And here, as we can see, as I have, this section is called Mobile Data, Not Cellular. So how can we fix this? Well, to do that, you and I will need to go to General in the settings. And here we'll need to find the Language and Region section. To do this, we need to scroll down a little bit. Here we see this section. Click on it. And as you can see, I have several languages here. At the moment, the main one is English. In order to fix this, we need to click on Add Language Now. And now in the search box, we write English. And now of all the English language options, we need to select not English UK, but English US. Confirm. Now after a small reboot, we will change the language of our phone. Now we can exit the settings, go in again. And all, as you can see, now we have this function called not mobile data, but cellular communication. This is how elementary you can fix this situation if you want to do it. I hope this video was useful for you. Put your likes, write comments, subscribe to our channel, and see you soon.